For standing hammer curls, attach both handles to one side and then adjust to the lowest position. Grab both handles with a neutral grip as if you were swinging a hammer. Stand in the middle of the machine. Stabilize your body and lock your elbows at your sides. Curl both arms simultaneously. Remember to use a full range of motion and to keep your upper body stationary. Do not swing your upper body.